Hey guys, Sam in the kitchen, how to close your Fritos bean dip. You're gonna start by taking the lid and putting it just back on. And then you're gonna go ahead and take it and put it back in your pantry, okay? But, and then as you can see, they give you this free thing. They give it to you if you like have a collection of lids, which I do, so I'm gonna be keeping. But if you don't want a collection of lids, send it to me. I'm classic, or just throw it away. Send it to me though. So yeah, just go ahead and it's okay if you bent it, because as you can see, like, I bent it all up, but that's okay, because it will still be good for you to eat later, and it has easy access to eat it. So yeah, thanks for watching, Mom.